Hello and welcome back to Bayonetta. Now, Chapter 6, The Gates of Paradise. We've gained ourselves an Okami-style leopardy form thing. And, I've changed the costume. We're now Samus, isn't that great? Look, check it out. Oh, it's good. Now, that's just a cool costume. I wonder if we can put the visor down. This looks nice. I mean, someone has to look after that fountain, you know. Oh, Bayonetta, you look so cool. Smash. And we got us a bit of LP. Always need more weapons, right? Oh, did I not go and pick it up? Did I just leave it? Now we got us a bit of an LP. Excellent. So I'm guessing this is closer to the main city since, you know... Oh, come back, bird! Oh, no, come back, magic bird! Swine. We break everything, we make halos, it's all good. We collect delicious backstory that, at this point, we've missed so much. I'm gonna have to dedicate an entire video to backstory. Although, if you wanted it at this point, you probably... Bloody bird! Okay, I'm gonna get that thing. I'm determined. You're gonna come back to me, bird. You're gonna land again. There you are. I'm gonna come, grab, and jump, and why? Yes! No escaping me, evil bird. It's fast with tight locks and chains. Nothing that should stop me from opening it, of course. But angels have appeared. Now, the extra form allows us, of course, to do a lot of... A lot of mobility, which is great. Smashy, smashy. And of course, we still got the fire shoes on, which are just incredibly good. Ooh. I'm not going to torture attack this poor fella. However, this big chap. In you go, chum. Of course, we got the arm cannon now. Look at this! It's Samus' arm cannon. Come on, tell me that isn't cool. Oh, come on. I didn't deserve to get hit by that. I feel cheated. You ruined my beautiful platinum, didn't you? This is to teach you that you need to run fast, by the way. In case anyone was curious. Gold. Okay, anyway. One, two, three, and run. I mean, there's Taurus up there, which is the only thing that's wigging me out somewhat. Okay, we need to have a good look at you, Bayonetta. Look, that costume is amazing. I mean, it really suits you. It's a bit different from Samus's, but it's got Bayonetta's kind of spin on it, which I like. Okay, I'm pretty sure there's something down here that was worth investigating. Could be imagining things, but... Eh, maybe I am. Could have sworn there was something in the water. Maybe it'll come back to me. Get up here, Bayonetta. The witch statue is in terrible shape. Restoring this form to its former glory should be easy by now. Well, well, well. These things are great. Look at this! That blaster's amazing! Oh! Getting distracted by the cool blaster. I'm gonna hit him with that big... Oh! There's a boss like this in Metroid, funnily enough, in Fusion. He's called Ceres, I think his name is. And he zooms around like this when you're trying to slap him. Okay, these things need to... I need to counter them is what I need to do. There we go. Oh, nice. Oh, give it a good old smacking. Get unbelievably dunked on, you horrible worm monster. Ow. Alright, where's the other worm monster? Oh, okay, he's under the ground. That's bad. Ah, man. How am I supposed to know where that's coming? At least you have no indication of when that's going to appear. That's bad. Anyway, let's see if we can do the same thing to him. See if I can repair my poor combo. I'm really suffering against these guys, I tell you. Ugh. Thank you, camera angle. Well, that'll do. He's upset. That's fine. I get that. Slap. Didn't realize these guys deserved a big old finish. For what I know. Come on, birdie. Finish the job. Make me look good. Nice. Give him a good old chew. Oh, yes. Nicely done. Chomp, chomp. I'm still amazing. Get that down its throat. I have trouble with Pringles. I'm impressed. I mean, seriously. Good work. Well, statue repaired. Seriously, only putting up a set of drawers at home was that easy. I mean, yeah, I mean, I can see why, like, they give you the leeway on that one, because those things are nasty. Anyway. Snap, bang. Sure know how this works by now. Although, I could have sworn there's something else up here. Like, you go back and there's another way to go. No, maybe not. Maybe I'm imagining things. Hello? Grab my darlings. Ooh! Who we get to punt? You! There! Ugh. Is that it? Disappointed. Small girl? Small girl, please come back. Oh, how inconvenient. Alright, well, that's just mean. Well, not particularly tricky, but if I gotta do this in quick succession again, because if I do. Ah! I think we do, because, yeah. Alright, let's attempt to do this properly then. Alright, go. Oh, okay, I was just overcomplicating things as usual. Oh, hello! You alright, my loves? Oh man, I thought I dodged that. Never mind. Time to show them up with a douse of lightning feet. Rude. Slap and crunch and smash. Alright. None of that frog-like motions, please, sir. Ugh. Nice. I mean, again, shocking levels of horrible performance, but hey. Gold. Meh. I mean, fine, I guess, but still. There we go. More delicious backstory for the inevitable backstory video. Which I'll probably inevitably forget. Oh boy, these guys. Ah, shit. Oh, man. Oh. I should, like, practice in between the week, I swear. Then again, these guys are notoriously tricky, but... Oh. Even so. Wow, two lots? That's just mean. Oh, I can't torture them for some reason. I must have run out of magic. Oh god, I'm getting, just getting rinsed. At least we can get rid of one quickly. He says, not getting rid of one quickly at all. Thank you. Ugh. My lack of style is stopping my torture attacks. Sad. I could describe to you how difficult that was. Probably wouldn't help. It is difficult, like, I promise. I'm trying not to be as scrubby as humanly possible, but these guys are tricky. Do I get a medal for that? No? I figured I deserved at least to know how badly I did. Game? Alright. Da-da-da! Da-da-da! Using tiger form, or Akami form, whatever it's supposed to- Ah! Damn sound! I couldn't hear the shot until it's too late. Whoa! Alright. Gee, if there was only some way of closing the gap. No. Hello. Come here, you. No flying. Come here. Get down here. That's a lot of angels. Let's finish this poor chappy off first with a good old kick and torture this one to death. Into the box you go. Nicely done. I'll have this, thank you very much. Whoop. Hey. Mwah. Silver. Oh, that's a lot of damage. I blame the grace and glory, though. Yeah. Gentlemen, please.
What are you boys doing in here? Are you hiding something from me? Come on. Something tells me I'm going to regret this.
My sweet beloved, she is the key to your future.
Well, thank God for the spooky voice, otherwise I wouldn't have known. I love this song. I'm pretty sure it's this game that made me like the song. I know Evangelion uses it as well, but hey. It just isn't quite as catchy. Ooh. Nice. Get in the box. Come on, chaps. Put some effort. Look at that, he tried to get a little sneaky attack off on the side. I'm having none of it. Ooh, let's have a fire attack to finish off, I think. He's blocking me. Rude. Have to stop that. Knock that off right away. Supposed to be looking after the bubble, but anyway, they will come to you regardless. At least for now. Get out. Ooh. None of that, thank you very much. You, sir, can go in the box. Slightly bigger box, but box nonetheless. Thank you very much.
Cockroaches and crying babies. Well, a crying baby cockroach would be truly terrible. So don't you dare cry.
Yes, Mummy.
Fine. You've got to be a strong little one to survive in a place like this. What's your name, anyway?
Teresa.
Cereza? You're not from Vigrid, are you, little one? Where are you from?
I'm from my house.
Well, now, I'll hazard a guess this isn't your home. So what on earth are you doing here?
My daddy told me to come here.
And whereabouts is this daddy of yours?
He was at work, but now I don't know where he's gone. I want to go home.
I can't just drag you along wherever I go with you, one. So you'd better not be getting attached to me.
Yes, Mummy?
Come now, little one. I'll help you out of here, but that's all. And you have to promise there'll be no crying. A single tear and you'll be crying alone. Got it?
Okay, Mummy.
Oh.
Well, escort mission time. Ooh, look at that! I mean, it wasn't a particularly difficult one, admittedly, but still. You know. Credit where it's due. Oh, right, yeah. Fine. Can't go that way. What about this way? Oof. I'm sure there'll be nothing terrible out here. We've upset something or other. I mean, normally I'd say an act of God, but I mean, and that could be literal in this case, to be honest. Come on, kid. Ooh, angels, right. We have the added fun now of having to watch the kid. And somehow I missed that angel completely. God, that wasn't my fault. I can't hit them. Uh-oh. This can't be good. I'm gonna have to use... Okay, I'm gonna have to use some sort of steel. Alright. Okay, this is gonna end in tears. Fine. I'm gonna have to dodge, pick up the weapon. You know what? I honestly don't remember any of this. I'm sure there's a very good reason why my weapons aren't working as well as they did, but hey. When in doubt, swing big poles of steel. Or iron, probably in this case. If Supernatural taught me anything, is that iron works on poltergeists. And I guess it works on angels. You, small child, we're going this way. Come on, get down here. Oh, wonderful. You, stop that. Stop that! Stop it! Uh-oh. Hold that. Oh, let's break through this. Okay, seriously, Angel. Knock it off. You ever heard of look and don't touch? Oh, crap. Oh, it's got health back there. Ooh, that looks promising. Stop that! Stop your whinging, kid. I'm doing the best I can. I'm throwing every literal bit of crap I can find at this thing. Including these. Go away! Oh god, she's falling over. Alright. You! Stop that! Okay. We need to deal with this thing. We need to go into the other world and... Ooh, bullets. More importantly. Are you stuck there? Alright, well, should we ignore him then? Redown shop? Interesting, but not really necessary. Hello? It's nicer than where we were, I suppose.
Hey! That's probably how you got lost to begin with.
Well, that seems a tad unfair.
Don't worry. It's always scary the first time you see them. So, where was I? Your kind invitation. I do hope you've prepared dessert as well.
Okay, she's completely deaf, mind you, but other than that, I'm sure she's fine. Sure, why not? Ooh, you got fire shoes now. Easy to deal with these guys. Hey! You! Not that off. Ow! Ah! Okay, that looks less dignified. Well, let's get rid of the first one. We really shouldn't fight around the kid. Like, that seems like a bad idea. I don't feel sorry for it. I'm sure it deserves it. Well, suppose we should deal with this big lug over here. Hey. Ow, what the hell? Seriously, kid, you don't want to stand there. Great, it finds a kid cute. Well, at least it's not going to hurt her, that's something. Oh. Wish I could pull weapons out of my ass. Alright, fine. Go on, then. Well, better attack this thing so it doesn't hit the little girl. That'd be a good start. Uh-oh, don't I look at that. Whoa! That's a lot of meteors. Ah, I could have sworn I dodged that. There's a skill which allows you to dodge closer damage, and called the Bat Within, I think it is. And I'm still, I'm still playing like how I used to dodge with that, which is not good either. And that's another one of the horrible many excuses I can add it to. Ow. Okay, we gotta dodge meteors again. None of that. Shame on you. You need to get eaten. We'll let the giant devil dog do the rest. While I presumably have a really shameful, shameful medal. Ugh, awful. Sad. Ugh, that stone damage one. Ugh. God, it burns me. Hey! Something doesn't look right. Can't put my finger on it. Hey, fake Annetta, give me the kid back. Wow, can you bite through that, really? Well, we can't be abiding by fakes now, can we? You're nothing like the real deal. Ooh, my. Well, that's one emotion, I suppose. Go on, then. Ouch. Ooh. I like being rewarded for violence. Mm-hmm. Sweet. And this looks like the way out. And a treasure chest. Ooh, health heart. Ooh, I got four already. Neat. Well, isn't heaven rather drab, shall we? Oh, I love Mr. Book right in front of me. Well, it's still kind of crappy. Hey, where's the kid? Wait. Nice. Oh.
Idea. I mean, it might be the right idea, but not right now, right? Right? Yeah, speaking of right, I'm glad I've been standing around waiting for you, because I knew we'd cross paths. See, the only way to reach the upper crust in their gated island of champagne wishes and caviar dreams is over Prominence Bridge.
Oh, yes. The island. Lovely place, isn't it? Oh, now what?
Don't play games with me. You've worked your magic on this poor defenseless child, haven't you? You're a sad, sick woman. You know that? I was her age when you killed my father. Wait. No. You couldn't. Oh my god, you did, didn't you? You killed her parents!
Hmm. Come to think of it, she's better off with you. You two are more hassle than you're worth.
What?
Just keep a good eye on her, or you're going to catch hell for it. No good deed goes unpunished, and you never know when a monster may sneak up.
I love this game, I really do, but that is a terrible, terrible way of showing cutscenes. I have never understood why they do that. I wanted to show you a torture attack on Joy as well, but didn't get the chance, sadly. Oh, that deserves gold, surely. Yeah, that's more like it. There'll be plenty of time to show you that nasty little thing off, so thank you very much for watching. I kind of hope you enjoyed it. Well, I mean, I totally hope you enjoyed it. I'm not sure why I said kinda. I mean, that'd be just strange. I'm not sure we're going to get next time. I'm not sure if we get a boss fight or not. I don't know. And I always forget that there's the shooting thing. Alright, let's do it. Nice. Ready? No, because I said I cannot ever control this properly. Oh god. Ugh. Let's get the back one. Can I come on? Oh, I missed it. Oh, Jesus. Okay, I mean, that wasn't terrible. I missed a couple of shots, but hey. Round over. And what are we going to take this time? Ooh, I think a gold moon pearl again. And the rest we can just cash in. It's not a bad amount of halos, really. Really should pop along to Rodan's and see what I can buy. Where are we going next? I think that's a boss fight. I'm almost certain it is, in fact. Oh, do I not get a choice? Oh, there we go. The cardinal virtue of temperance. It is indeed a boss fight. Excellent. Before we finish, though, I want to have a quick nosy into the shop. We're going to go back to the regular costume next time, I think. I do love the Samus one, mind you. It is glorious. Alright.
Hey, check this out. What are you buying? Heard that in a game once.
Ooh, there we go. The bat within. And the crow within. We want those. Those are great.
What are you buying?
Bat within basically allows you to, you know, avoid damage when you stuff it up, which is what I'm completely used to, so we're gonna grab that. That's really good. The crow within, I've never been too keen on. I'm actually gonna leave that for the time being. Is there anything else we actually really would like? We can buy more witch's heart for more health and stuff, but I think we're actually okay on that now. I think I'm gonna save up some of the big artifact stuff now. Nice. It's been fun. I really do enjoy doing this Bayonetta every Saturday. I really hope you guys enjoy it too. It's been a lot of fun for me. It's obviously a little bit different to what we normally do, especially with horror games or action games or even, well, just anything but this really, but it's nice to do it for a change, and I hope you guys appreciate that too. Like, I really do hope you enjoy it. Right. Hold on, you have to excuse me. I have to swap screens, you see, so I can see what I'm doing when I turn things off. There we go. Thank you very much for watching. I'll catch you all again next time. Till then, bye-bye.